A reported sexual assault is under investigation at a local movie theater. All Pittsburgh police will say is the detectives were called to the Waterworks Cinema last night. They're not saying much about the victim's claims or who may be involved.